I teach a business program, which consists of a marketing class, economics of business ownership, and introduction to business. It's a very project-based class. Many students can be working on different projects at a time. We've done many activities this year, preparing students to be community-minded. For example, collecting prom dresses for needy students, to donating 500 pounds of potatoes for the Thanksgiving dinner. That is preparing students for the workplace. They're getting teamwork experience, communication skills, writing skills. From that, they get a sense of confidence. To teach confidence is probably the most important thing that a teacher could do for a student. If you give a student a little bit of confidence, they can go out and do the things that they want to do. It's just an open door for their future. So why don't we start with the branding department? What we're trying to do starts with you guys. We run a business on campus, which is called Cafe Olé. It is a student-run business. They do all of the tasks from financial management, inventory control, on a daily basis. It is a hands-on lab. You can talk and talk about how businesses are to be run, but when you're actually running them and a student experiences problems that they need to solve immediately, that is really where they learn the most. I had a kid come in today and say, "This is my favorite class." And I asked him, "Why?" And he said, "I get the chance to work with other people that maybe I would never work with. It's just a fun place to be." And I think that's probably what a lot of students would say.